Sorry.
Now we're off to the water park now, I reckon. So what's this place called?
Whitewater World.
Whitewater World. This is just off Dream World, and it's got like full of water slides and everything like that, so.
Water slide.
What's this big coaster looking thing?
It's a cyclone. It's been forever now. They're redoing it though.
So it's not open then.
No, it's not open.
You watch. Run through it. You're right. GoPro, hold it in your hand so it's focused on you out here. Right? Go down that slide while you're looking at yourself.
Yes! This is gonna be so fun!
There's the big slide. Watch somebody come down. Somebody's gonna go down it.
I want to find one for Thebes. Oh, the little slide. Yeah, we will in a minute. And relax and look.
Why do I have to go over there, Daddy? Why do I have to go over there?
Where? I just said come back a bit. So you're going, getting close to the black line. Stand up, Phoebe.
Are you getting the Minions thing, Karen?
Got new Minions.
Oh, little lollies. Chewy lollies.
The American lollies. Ooh. So we've returned home to the hotel after Dreamworld and Whitewater Weatherworld. So yeah, we're going to go out to the markets very soon. I'm extremely sunburnt again, even though stuff didn't help really.
I had one of these special shirts on, but by God, look.
Yeah.
Just to touch me, like, put your hand on
me. Ooh, I'll touch you.
Feel how hot I am.
Ooh, you're so hot.
You didn't even lay next to me in bed last night.
Yeah, you were pretty hot last night.
Oh, was I?
Yeah.
Can you go get that daughter, please?
Jessica! I'll find you. What? Check out our Green Lantern Batman thing. She's singing in the shower. So we're just up at the beachfront. For the beach markets. Some pretty cool stuff here. Mom, what did he say? Put them in!
This is how they juggle. This is how they juggle in Tasmania.
Oh, really?
Really?
Oh, really?
Yeah!
Yeah. Yeah. What?
I'm really sorry. We'll do it slower. Look. You see the baby? The baby in a tiny pair of bags.
Look at the size of a strawberry compared to Dex's head. That's a big.
No. Measure this one up more.
You don't like it? That's a big ass strawberry.
Now lay it on your hand, baby.
So we're at Dracula.